Hello, welcome to another awesome trick on pandas tricks. In this video we are going to do binning using Python pandas, and we're going to use the pd.cut method. I'm going to import pandas as usual and then import a data set called three passengers, and within it I have the passenger ID and the age. So I want to bin them into three categories, that is 0 to 20, 20 to 40 and 40 to 60. So how we can do that is we can create a new column called age group, and then we can say pd.cut passenger.age. So we're just taking the age column, and then we're defining the bins, right? So the bins can be defined by saying you want to cut it at 20, 40 and then 60. So it's going to be 0 to 20, 20 to 40 and 40 to 60, right? So if you have four bins here, we will have three labels associated with these four bins. So 0 to 20 is going to be 1, 20 to 40 and then 40 to 60. If you run this code, you'll see that you'll basically get the bins that we want. That is from 0 to 20, 20 to 40 and 40 to 60. Thank you for watching, guys.